gold nuggets are scattered around all over the place. So today we're going to be doing a guide to find all the gold nuggets on Westbridge Hills. So the first one just around the corner being here. I have found three already. Just by the fountain. Gold nugget here. Grab that. Number three, which will be for you guys, is just here, in the chicken coop. Other side of the chicken coop, there's another golden nugget, right here under the hedge. Number five, which will be for you guys, in the hay barn, at the back corner, here. That'll be six little, I think it'll be six golden nugget. Or fourth gold nugget. Round by the hay barn to the silos. There should be a gold nugget over here. And that would be your sixth. There should be a gold nugget here. Yep, just here. That'll be your fifth for you guys. Head up the hill towards the store and we'll find some more. So here we are at the store. I've already played this map, that's why I got decent equipment. A gold nugget would be right here for you guys, right there. Then if you come into the shop, up these stairs, there'll be a gold nugget just here. There should be one just outside the store, just here. I didn't get it on camera. Sorry about that, guys. And then your final nugget you'll need to find, I think, before you get your first 10. So I just got my first 10. Walk up here. Come all the way down here. Two golden nuggets here. So you'll definitely have your 10 by now. There should be another one around here. Yep. And another one here. So this has been a guide to video. I hope you enjoyed. And this has been another episode of Charlie Frost. And I'm signing off.